Okay, it's a video, just a quick one to run through my plow truck for my kids back home, and also if anyone doesn't know about plow trucks, this is the inside of a plow truck. Just quickly, this is all movable. These three levers, the last lever here on the right, that does the body. You pull that, press that button and pull the lever back, and I'll show you in the mirror. See the body's lifting. Push the lever forward and the body drops down. Like so, the lever in the middle, that's for a wing plow that's attached to the side of the truck, which I haven't got, so I can't really show you. The lever on the left does the plow blade, which is way at the very front there. Pull the lever back, lifts the blade up. Turn the lever to the left, it moves your blade to the left. Turn the lever to the right and moves the blade back to the right. And these buttons here operate the spreading system, the salt spreading system, which is on the located at the back of the truck, which I'll show you just quick. Getting ready to go out and plow. That's the spinner. And that spins when you turn a spreader on. That thing spins. Salt comes out, it's forced out through the tailgate. When the tailgate's, the salt forces the tailgate open. And then the salt goes down onto that auger there. That auger in turn turns and pushes the salt toward the spinner, which spins, it spins really fast. And it distributes the salt on the road, which is really cool, which I'll show you shortly. Okay, I'm going to press that button there. If I push it down like that, it should start the spinner, which it has. See, it's spinning. And if you look in the back, you should see the auger turning. So the auger turns, pushes the salt toward that hole there. You can see the back of the auger turning. And the salt drops onto that spinner and gets distributed onto the road. This is all the plough consists of. It's the main boom, that's the hoist that lifts the plough. And the PTO with the hydraulics and everything that runs it. And that's the plough actually off the ground, which it has to be to move, unless you're actually ploughing. And finally, these strobe lights, which have to be on by law to let other people know that we're driving slow. They're pretty bloody bright, I've got to say. On the front of the vehicle, and if David doesn't run me over, no he won't. Also the back of the vehicle. We have to have those running at all times. If there's a plough on the front of the vehicle, you must have that to let people know that you're a wide vehicle and so on and so forth. So yeah. Oh, this has an alternating plough spinner system too. The spinner, the auger can run the other way and have salt, the auger can spin the opposite direction and have salt going the other way. So all in all, it's good fun. All right. Hope you enjoyed that. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.